G-Sync not showing up or working? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First, you need to make sure the G-Sync is properly configured on your PC. Right-click on the desktop and select Show More options. Click on Nvidia Control Panel. Now expand Display options on the left side and click on Setup G-Sync. Check the Enable G-Sync box on the right screen and select the Enable for Full Screen Mode option. Save the changes. Method 2. The next thing you can do is enable V-Sync from the Nvidia Control Panel. Open the Nvidia Control Panel again. Click on Manage 3D Settings and select Global Settings. Scroll down and find Vertical Sync. Click on the drop-down and select On. Apply the settings and restart your PC. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update the graphics drivers. You can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. Restart your PC. Method 4. Another thing you can do is reset Windows. Type Reset this PC on the search bar and select the top result. Click on Reset PC and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Method 5. If the earlier solutions didn't work, check whether your monitor supports G-Sync. All monitors don't come with G-Sync. Visit the product page of your monitor or check the manual you received with your monitor to confirm it has G-Sync. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.